So it's a UV filter for the water. Not plugged in right now, so I don't know if they were using it or not. Fuse panel, to upgrade that would probably be about 2,000 or 2,500. Needs a window here because there isn't one. It's just mesh to stop the animals coming in. And it is a concrete floor. I thought it was dirt, but it is concrete. But it does look like the water comes in. There is a sump pump. So at least the water will go back out again if you do get any. Oil tank. Not sure the age of the oil tank. It'd have to be checked by the inspector and maybe replaced. Last time I looked, those were about $2,000 to replace if needed. They can be 10 to 15 years old, depending on which insurance company you go with.